Earlier there was no screening facilities for diabetics per se as such. So after implementation of this project, it has improved a lot. Right now in the district hospital, we are being provided with all the technical support and with the equipments needed for treatment of diabetic retinopathy. So we have created awareness. So we are training our part, then mobility of a van, and using the software technology which grades the diabetic retinopathy. So all the diabetic patients need not be treated with lasers. Only the patients which require green laser are treated. We are having fixed day screening on Saturday and Monday of every week for diabetic eye screening. We have one retina consultant, and all our ophthalmologists, we are 6 in members, are doing diabetic screening. Now we are having comprehensive eye care covering the diabetic retinopathy. We are doing fundus evaluation using our fundus camera. Then identification of the diabetic complications are treated at the doorstep. We are grateful to PHFI and Queen Elizabeth Trust for making us a good success, and we have been thankful to Government of Karnataka and District Hospital Administration for providing an opportunity to serve the poor and the needy people.
One out of every 5 people with diabetes have diabetic retinopathy, potentially blinding condition. You therefore need to see that you have an eye check done every year to prevent blindness and get treated in time.